York? How do you play in New York? So how do you play in New York if you play in Tokyo? It's in tennis. How do you play? Yep, we're going to play cards before we grab it. So, you're going to be the partner, and if you pull a five, you've got to get five shots over the net. Okay, you're going to make a pile with your cards. If you get a king, you're going to have to hit 10. And aces are one. There's no joker. I don't think there's any joker. Oh, there is a joker? That's your dad. There's a joker. It's reality. Okay. So, no joker. So if you pull a seven, how many hits do you have to get?
Seven.
No, jacks are 10. So base cards are 10. So jack, king, and king are 10. Pick a coach to play with. Coach Rita, was in the team girls. All right. Yeah, pick your coach. Okay. Paul, who wants to be a coach? Which coach should I use to be a partner?
Okay.
Okay. And then you two are partners. So, everybody go find a court. Run down to the court. So I'm going to let them play to get used to it, and then I'm going to show you again your learning new skills. Gotcha. Why don't you be Coach Paul? Can you pull that? Alright, so when I say go, the youngest player on your court has to run and get a card. So the youngest partner has to run and get a card. So, Dylan, who's over? You're six? You're eight, so you better, we're gonna have you run the card just because you're closer. So when I say go, you gotta run and grab a card. Ready? Go. Now your partner on the other day.
Yeah.
You have to be willing to adjust your plan to make it work. So Our last 3 seconds. He's got how many again?
Two.
How many? Oh, okay. Now, Sam, since you're right here, what's a way that you can show your partner respect?
Kindness.
Well, how would you show Coach Butch kindness from here, or how would you go to show him kindness? Show me that. Go do that. So I want you to show your partner respect and good sportsmanship right now before you come back. Go for it. So your partner, how are you going to do that? And I've had my volunteers for the teachers that I recruited out. They take the cards back, they take their own game.